Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back. Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Huh?
Mark.
Been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you.
Bring it on, Shorty.
Golf, come here now. Destroy him and make sure it's painful. What? Golf, get me out of here. So long. Dragon! What a wuss!
So, you want that flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go!
My last flag so easily, Purple Beast.
Thank you. Great job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
As you can see, a vicious ox has taken over our armory. And here we thought that freezing the walkway would keep animals out. The ox is very tough. I would advise using the bombs against it, and it will probably take several bombs at that. Excellent work, Dragon. We can now defend our city properly. Take this visually pleasing reward.
Gulp, we finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go. You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Gulp! Lunchtime! Thank you.
face, Shorty. Maybe I can help.
What? You again?
Yep. If you want to test that power crystal, why don't you try it on me? I'll stand still, I promise.
I like that idea. Dragon, you've just sealed your fate!
Thank you.
has challenged us to a naval battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg he's guarding. If we lose, we'll have to spend a month doing kitchen patrol. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end. Trouble.
Take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time.
We'll be right back.
pushed it out of the molten lava.
When I heard the Sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
Instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
Stand, Spyro. The sorceress plans to use this monster to destroy every iota of her opposition, beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
to kick some sorceress butt!
Must have survived that last battle. She's been waiting here all this time, saving up her magic to destroy you. Your best chance at defeating her is my flying saucer. I've cast some spells to give it extra firepower and unlimited flying time. The rest is up to you. You've come this far, Spyro. I know you can beat her.
Thank you. Yeah.